Happy holidays to my YouTube friends, and welcome to Tea Time for Mommy. Begin by transferring your design to an uniced gingerbread cookie. Using a tipless bag and soft consistency icing, start filling in the areas that are the furthest back and work your way forward. To create the hair, use stiff consistency icing, a number one nozzle, and then pipe little swirls all around the top portion of her hair. Recipe supplies and tools will be listed in the description box below. Thank you. to create the second portion of the hair and give the illusion that the hair is going up and towards the back, use stiff consistency icing and a number one nozzle. Pipe thin lines from one side of the head to the other. Let's bring that adorable toddler to life and begin painting. Thank you. thank you everyone for watching.